Taiwan's stock market plunged this morning after the local election ended. It fell more than 200 points during the session and went below 14,600 points.
The TAIEX fell more than 200 points, crossing below the 14,600 level on the first trading day after the local elections. TSMC fell 12 NT dollars at the opening and expanded its loss after hitting 486 NT dollars. Other large-cap electronic companies such as Honghai and UMC also retreated. The financial industry also performed weakly.
周末的时候呢，中国爆发了这种抗议反清零的一个政策示威活动。那这个部分呢，让市场担心，就中国的需求可能进一步的下滑。除了台股下跌之外，亚洲股市普遍都是大跌。美元走强的关系，代表就是说资金的一个部分又呈现一个外流的状况。那这个就比较不利大型的股票。
Analysts said that China is a big consumer country, and if the effect of China's A4 revolution expands this time, it may have a great impact on international stocks in the future. Moreover, the TAIEX has risen by more than 2,000 points in the past month. The index may fluctuate in the short term. Analysts are also worried about the weakening support of the National Financial Stabilization Fund, as the local elections have ended, along with waning political pressure.
我们在开场之前都是会尽量维持趋势稳定。那今天情况比较特别的，我们会密切关注。Ran
said that although the stock market has stabilized slightly, there are still many uncertainties in the future. He will continue to pay attention to the stock market. At this stage, because there are no major special circumstances, there is no need to hold an ad hoc meeting. The next scheduled meeting is for January next year. The fund's invested amount and performance for the fourth quarter will also be announced at that time.